Welcome to Babonga's channel. If you want to know how you can make a beautiful polymer clay cuff bracelet inspired from the sea, its shapes and colors, stay with me until the end of this video. This time we begin by doing the details first, that is, the little sea elements. I'm doing a little shell using the blunt edge of my knife to create the grooves. Finish the motif by pushing the edge at intervals like this to create a wavy line. With a little turquoise mica powder, you give it color and apply also some silver mica powder for shine. I think four of these are enough for one bracelet. Next, let's make some black polymer clay spirals in various sizes. Give them a metallic shine by applying silver mica powder. Now let's create some wavy seaweed shapes. As you see, I made a lot of them and I'm going to cover them with various glitter dusts. I chose all the cold colors, blue, green, light blue and light green. So apply the glitter dust only on one side. Now we are ready to move on to the body of the bracelet. It takes about 1/2 of a pack of black polymer clay. Make a long cane and flatten it any way you can. Sprinkle a little glitter dust on one side. For this piece, I chose light blue glitter dust. Now turn it over and apply gold mica powder. This is going to be the backside of your bracelet. The piece you see here is about 1/2 centimeter thick and 3 centimeters wide. To give it shape, get an empty soda can and wrap it around. To make the opening, cut the edges. The size of the opening should be relevant to the size of your wrist. Liquid polymer clay is necessary for the little pieces to stick. Apply on the top side of your bracelet and smear so it goes everywhere. Before you start adding the details, straighten the edges with your knife. And now it's time to place all the little things that you've made before. Create the impression of sea environment by combining the little elements like seaweeds, spirals, shells, and cover the whole surface of your bracelet. Make your pattern richer by making tiny balls covered with silver mica powder. Place them in empty spaces, like I'm doing here. Go again over the whole surface of your bracelet. Now, with your dot tool, make a dent into each one of the tiny balls. You can stop adding here, but if you like, you can also add some more tiny balls, this time placed and left as they are. Now, the only thing that remains is a nice finish around the rim of your bracelet. Make a long and thin worm of black polymer clay and gild it with gold mica powder. Apply a little amount of liquid polymer clay all around the edge of your bracelet. And then carefully start placing the golden band. Take your time with this and make sure it fits well into place. Cut the excess with your knife and push down a little bit more. Bake for at least 1 hour and let it cool in the oven. Then remove easily by pressing down the can. Apply gloss varnish to lock micas and glitters. And this was how you can make a beautiful polymer clay cuff bracelet inspired from the sea, its shapes and its colors. Thank you for watching.